You know that feeling where your thoughts scare you or make life tough? Sometimes it feels like no one else in the world has those thoughts or feelings. No one seems to know how difficult it is to deal with your feelings. And it's not easy to share your deepest secrets. You might think something is wrong with you. Or you might worry what other people think. And all of that makes your thoughts and feelings worse. Our culture has created this environment of shame. Until the 1960s, society sent people away if they had challenges managing their thoughts, emotions, and behaviors. Over time, we learned that we didn't have to be afraid. We learned how to help people get better. We became hopeful. But there are remnants of those images in our culture today. Which is why some people still feel uncomfortable talking about it. The stigma has taken new forms too. With more access to more people all the time, it can seem like the world is telling us it's not okay to be anything but perfect. The truth is, everyone has thoughts or feelings that can be hard to deal with. So why do we make it so difficult on ourselves by judging others who could be going through the same challenges we are? What if, instead of seeing labels, we saw people who are struggling and could be there for them so they didn't feel so alone? What if we looked past our fear of mental health and started to talk about it in a constructive way? What if, as a society, we used empowering words and healthy images to help people feel supported? Maybe then, more of us could feel comfortable telling others when we're having a hard time. Maybe more people would get the help they need. And maybe one day, we won't have to talk separately about mental health and physical health, but just health. The truth is, each of us has the power to change our culture. Will you join us? Share this video with a kid, your neighbor, a friend, and help us break the stigma of mental health.